Hello and welcome to Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron. You know, a lot of you have been writing to tell me, Jory, you should microwave a pencil, a Dixon Ticonderoga, and I'm gonna Ticonda do it. Is it a good idea to microwave this? Let's find out. Here in the Jory Caron Laboratory, safety is our number one concern. That's why we hide behind this giant tinfoil shield. Protect our nuts, because nobody likes roasted nuts. We also have this face mask, not quite a respirator, and these goggles, not quite a full face mask. We also have these fans circulate the air, and, as always, the GE turntable microwave oven. When a regular conventional oven just can't do it, my microwave oven can. And we'll put in the pencil.
Ticonderoga.
And I think in honor of a number two pencil, it's going to go in there for 2 minutes.
2 minutes? I was thinking the same thing. Okay. You ever used a number one pencil?
No. Have you ever used a number three?
No.
Okay, then.
I don't think they exist. But if you know anything about it, leave a comment down below.
Comment down below.
Down below. Just where Joey likes it.
Okay, let's go.
Well, the pencil, yeah. Oh, whoa, that was neat. This pencil is awesome. See, it's such a big package in such a little... Wait, no. Scratch that. Reverse it. Such a big show in a little package.
Hmm.
The metal inside the pencil on the end of it and the graphite stick in the middle, that sparked and then caught the pencil on fire. So what you're looking at now is a flaming stick. A flaming pencil stick. And, as a result, plasma.
Now, the pen is mightier than the sword. I wonder, is a pencil mightier than a microwave? Right now I'm saying microwave one, pencil zero.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It looks really cool though, huh?
It's really bright.
Look at that thing go. That thing is getting like white hot in there.
I sure hope it doesn't break the turntable.
You think it has enough heat to do that? There's only a few seconds left. I don't think we'll get a chance. Woo! Plasma. Look at it go. Okay. Alright, Jory. Let's go grade your paper.
Yeah.
Both gloves. There might not be much left of the pencil. Well, let's find out.
What?
Do you see what I see?
Do you see
what I see? That is the remains of the pencil. You still see the graphite stick, but the pencil is completely charred away.
I guess I've already given away the results of this.
You're brushing it into the good idea box, which means it was a good idea. I'm so honored, Jory. We don't have many of those on the show.
Yeah, I know. In today's world, a lot of people are using mechanical pencils, right?
I do.
Say you run out of graphite in your mechanical pencil.
Well,
you can easily harvest your graphite from a normal pencil.
By sticking it in the microwave.
Exactly.
Jory, you are such a good farmer.
You're able to harvest a crop of anything in your house. Exactly.
If you want some red sticky goo, go to the lava lamp. A new epoxy sealing compound, go to the gobstoppers.
That's a good point. It really smells like pencil shavings in here.
It's nice. It's a nice smell. Not the best, but it's not the worst, certainly.
Yeah. So that's about it for Is It a Good Idea to Microwave This? I'm your host, Jory Caron.
What am I gonna do? Oh no, I'm out of graphite. I can't use it, blah blah blah.